I moved to St. Louis, Missouri, because I was famous because James Marshall discovered gold and my sawmill.
I didn't do that.
I was born on February 15th, 1803. And